Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about label-free electrochemical sensor to investigate the effect of tocopherol on generation of superoxidase ions following UV irradiation. Co-Lishia is the lead author. Viewers, generation of reactive oxygen species ROS triggered by ultraviolet radiation UVR is associated with carcinogenesis of the skin. UV irradiation induced superoxidase and ion O2 center dot is the key ROS involved in the cellular damage. The cytoprotective efficacy of the unknown antioxidant compound can be evaluated by analyzing the production of O2 center dot from treated cells. In this study, a glass carbon electrode functionalized with nanotube DNA MN3PO42 composite was applied to quantitative determination of generation of highly unstable O2 center dot from the melanoma A375 cell line following UVR, UVA and UVB. In addition, the cytoprotective efficacy of antioxidant tocopherol was evaluated by quantifying the production of O2 center dot. The result showed that UVR triggers generation of O2 center dot in melanoma A375 cells, and a tocopherol is effective in diminishing the production of O2 center dot following UV irradiation. By comparing the conventional cell survival assays result, the authors found that their simple and quick electrochemical sensing method can quantify O2 center dot generation through the biological activity of an antioxidant compound, a tocopherol. The authors concluded that their label-free electrochemical quantification method for ROS O2 center dot measure in cells facing UVR stress demonstrates its potential application for high throughput screening of antioxidant compounds. Viewers, this article was published in September 2018 in the Journal of Biological Engineering. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. Thank you.